Yes, that's what we did with my cousins yesterday. Because my wife decided to do a dog run. Yeah, so in this video I wanted to talk about DJI Mavic Mini, and a lot of people don't want to buy it because they're saying it's not good and everything, whatever, but the thing is real nice and it's super cheap for the money that it costs. It does a perfect job and it records the 4K videos. Look at this, this is like a small, I don't know what it's called, like lake or something, and this is the school here. Nice, and then this is the trail right here next to everything. And if you guys can tell, I put this bumper on it because my wife and my cousin they were trying it, and they press on this side, and whenever they press on this side, their leg, like when they try to jump off, their leg slips, and so instead of the front one going back like this side going there, they move this foot in there, and so this one accelerates all the way, so whenever you're pressing on it like this, it goes forward. And so that's what they did, and my wife scratched her bone a little bit on her foot, and my cousin was good, he was lucky, and he was wearing pants and my wife had shorts. So guys, buy this is more safer. You can get to like 500 meters with no problem and get a nice far away footage, but for the past like 3 days, I don't know why, my drone been acting up, even though I changed the propeller that was showing that error before. So what it does is after like 100 meters, it's showing a problem, like what I'm saying, that it's losing a signal, and it keep losing the signal, and it never lost the signal. Never. And I have this for a while. I was like flying 500 meters with no problem, and now I cannot even fly 100 meters and it's just losing the signal. Yes, just go get the drone, you're gonna have fun with it, just let it fly. Fly it everywhere you go, mountains, your house, parks, when you go with kids, even when you record cars, just send it there. The good thing is that since it's only 249 grams, you don't need to register it. You just let it go and fly, and I tell you this thing, 99.9%. The places I went, they don't have any limits. Like it just shows like, yeah, you can fly with caution, like it doesn't say like, hey, the top height is only like 50 meters, or the top height is only like 30 meters. You go anywhere and you fly it because it's only 249, and by the law, 250 is the one that you have to register and you have to have permission to fly it. So I just looked it up at DJI website. Just the Mavic Mini cost $400, and Mavic Mini Fly More Combo, the one that I have, it's $500, so it's still the same price. So it is worth getting it in 2020 because it's cheap, it comes with the controller, and it comes with the three batteries. The slot for the batteries, that is actually a power bank, so you can just turn it on, and while you driving or going somewhere, your battery is charged. But I still didn't figure out that, and I cannot find it anywhere on internet or on the instruction on it that came with the Mavic. It doesn't say how to turn on the power bank. And this is it, guys, for me. Yes, so just go out, buy this drone if you want to. I'm not forcing anybody, but the drone is a good investment in. First thing, you can record a lot of stuff from the top, and second thing, you'll have some kind of drone, plus it's a DJI company, and DJI products, they make a real good products without any problems. Whenever you get it, DM like on Instagram or something with your footages. I just want to see it. Or if you have any drone, just send me footages. I would love to see it. And thank you for watching my videos, guys. I noticed my channel is growing, so thank you for watching, every single one of you. Subscribe to my channel, guys, put a like, and I'll see you guys in the next video.